Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi and very good morning. My name is Nur Zaira binti Spirman and I'm from Tawau Sabah. I'm the first year student from the Faculty of Built Environment. And also, the two skills that I believe that is important to have it at the workplace is, for the first one, is the ability to problem solving, and the second one is the communication. For the first one, the ability to problem solving is important is to show the bosses, the other employees, the employers, that we have the range of logistic, the creativity and so on. And for the second one, for the communication skills are important so that you can create a trust, create a bond between the employees. That's all from me. Thank you.